Hi, it's Ian here. Let's continue with BioShock. Into the farmer's market. Let's get going. It doesn't look, you know, that long of a chapter. Or look like that long of a chapter, but we'll see. Honey, all I hear bees buzzing. I don't like that.
Julie, my dear, I am trying to run a business here. You want to spend time with my honeybees? Well, I'm gonna have to start charging you for the pleasure. If I come out one more time and find you lolling out there amongst my hives, I'm grabbing my shotgun. Answer your question? Yes. My days in beekeeping school are a blur. But I do seem to remember something about that enzyme you keep blabbing on about. What makes something like me? I look at
chickens
all day long, and never do I see footprints of sin. I could blame the Germans.
Big gang, turns out to
find tormentors in the prison camp, but kindred spirits.
Yep, there's a Eugenie's item.
I've awoken something inside that for most is beautiful and natural.
Auto hack for the win. Actually, let's
Frankenstein.
Boy, can happen. Nice.
We've all placed our hand
yep.
on the great chain of endeavor. My hand is on it. Fontaine's is on it. We all pull it and are pulled by it. Yes, these children are an abomination. But it is not my hand alone on the chain that created them. No. Their little fingers were right there. Next to mine.
Oh. Ryan is hard coping right now. Or in that voice message. Voice log? No. Yep, we're gonna hack this. Actually, yeah, that's better. And then one and that one there. Just one. There we go. $1. There we go. Nope, 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 nope. Actually, should I just, you know, do it? First thing I do. Secret.
Hey, where are you?
Simulators and auto actors. That was absolutely worth it. I guess it won't hurt. Little sister. Oh. No, 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 no.
In 10 years in this dump, I've come to accept a very low standard of life. But even at the bottom of this fish tank, a man must have standards. The pathetic trou de jus done at Morley Winery has started putting water to his terrible wine. Water! When I confront him with this fatty, he tells me, Pierre, this is not to worry. The water, she is distilled. It could be worse. I could take it right from the ocean.
Children. Very long needles.
And I'm again doing that.
They're ghoulish Frankenstein flowers, but we've all placed our hand on the great chain of endeavor. My hand is on it. Fontaine's is on it. We all pull it and are pulled by it. Yes, these children are an abomination. But it is not my hand alone on the chain that created them. No. Their little fingers were right there, next to mine.
Where are their stats? There we go.
Welcome to the Circus of Values!
Frankly, I'm shocked by your proposal. If we were to modify the structure of our commercial plasmid line as you propose, to have them make the user vulnerable to mental suggestion through pheromones, would we not be able to effectively control the actions of the citizens of Rapture? Free will is the cornerstone of this city. The thought of sacrificing it is abhorrent. However, we are indeed in a time of war. If Atlas and his bandits have their way, will they not turn us into slaves? And what will become of free will then? Desperate times call for desperate measures.
This. Where's the pistol? There it is. Okay, so this, okay, that goes there. So let's go back and take a photo for them. Big Daddy now. I would like to know. Ow. I think there's, yeah, there's one level system. Where did that come from? Okay. I mean, it seems that chemical thrower is quite effective. I'm not gonna fight since... Okay, there's no reason to fight.
On my walk today, I had my first encounter with a pair of them. He, a lumbering palooka in a foul-smelling diving suit, and she, an unwashed moppet in a filthy pink smock. Her pallor was off, green and morbid. It was a rather unpleasant aspect to her demeanor, as if she were in an altogether different place.
Come any closer?
I understand the need. For such creatures. I just wish they could make them more presentable.
Shooting at me. There we go. Yeah, regret's a hell of a drug.
We have turned away from your light.
Spot boost 2.
I send you foil!
Damn! There we go. An Eve Hyper, yay! That's actually what I need. And a U-Invent. Just one more. There we go. So yeah, exploding buckets. I wish I could get the hypo stuff at the U-Invent. That would be nice.
Oh, what you want?
Yes, actually. What if I... Big place. Or actually surprisingly big. Oh, this? That's in my control. Actually. Him. That's why. Yep. Let's take shock ready just in case. Yes! Yes! Holy shit! Oh my goodness! Evelink. Instead of the small boost. Oh damn, this is very quick. I would have had to at the beginning. There we go, that's fine. Come on, give me pieces. Come on. What am I supposed to do? Like... Okay, now this seems viable. Or beatable. Yep, it is. I really don't like when they're not beatable. plenty of... Okay. And a UN event, so let's hack this as well. It's not really because this is a big area, it's just because there's so many enemies for some reason. That's one more area to go into. There is this. But I need a code. Oh, I can hack it. I'm gonna. Okay. Are actually in good positions. We are heading out of here. Now. I've searched everything.
Rumor is the tool of the parasite. Fontaine is dead. Ratchet lives.
Woolly Winery. I'm probably gonna get a lot of water from here. Here's enzyme samples. But I should go here.
Get away, me!
Ow! Bees. Okay. I'm gonna... Actually, wait. Can I... Yeah. I'm gonna end it here. Thank you for watching. Like and sub. And... Yeah, see you in the next episode. Bye.